no carbonator you built.
Alone.
lang verloren bestaan. Big light. All systems power is awesome. City lighting. Separate button for big lights and LED from the track supplies that are something along those lines. Freaking $17 for a pretty nice little light. Freaking half the brightness just shines over the whole freaking dark. Right up to the metal. Let's put the hammer down in wooden rubber ducky. Months of trial and error to get the driveway working, months of building a fucking wood frame, because I was a dumb engineer. Looks like Spike freaking Nightmare freaking this cabal like Mac Max movie prop. 6 years ago, but now it looks like a prop of me turned freaking electrical. Man, I come a long way. And the next couple of years, I'm going to build my first freaking home. Back, so the clutch doesn't like that guy too much. Oh, I'm gonna learn. geen nice gear. Seatbelt needed. I needed to build a steel freaking beam. Cage. And I don't have a welder, that's for rich motherfuckers. I have only batteries and some rods, so that's...
Also doable, I guess.
Oh, this thing is luxe. It's like a Mercedes SLS frick something, bitch, eh? Freaking air suspension in the asshole and freaking... That's because they fart a lot. And yeah, the wood bends a little bit, so it makes a nice comfy soft freaking rank on the freaking obstacle. Let's get the hang on the giant fucking thing. Drive a mile, just like a normal car. Why is it ticking like this? It's weird. Ticking noises are only on extreme stressing positions like mountains and rough terrain. Oh, this is relaxing. Low noise driving. On the back, that's all. The old lady must have some grease left in the pan. What happened? If you enjoy this kind of videos, just give me a freaking like and cordial insight, so you know you like them. Do this more often. Different types of many times. Good fail, brothers, I think. Yeah, the brake. The left foot needs to be the brake. You need to make a mechanism for that.
supposed to go out, but that's still on the little switch. Well, that's for this one. Give her a like on the Kurt Lins and watch the freaking Instagrams near me knows for freak snacks. Bye bye now. This electrical blue. And yes, it's freaking quick. Average speed is 70 miles an hour, just like a bike. Oh wait, that's kilometers, frick snakes. Ah, they're similar anyway, so low. Electrical blue is a bad